everyone. This is the second vlog that I have recorded for the second week of my internship in ARI. And yeah, my job duties are more or less the same. They are similar with those of the first weeks because I'm still researching on the international schools in Asia as well as in the United States because they are organizing an essay protest because they have an annual essay protest in the States. And I guess they are going to promote more of the Rand's philosophy in Asia, and they are doing more and more research in the Asian market, and they would like me to assist with that project because apparently I am more familiar with the Asian market. So yeah, I'm helping them to look for the ideas and to see how well Asians know about the philosophy of Ayn Rand. And yeah, and apart from that, I basically perform a lot of administrative duties and office work, like some repetitive like manual labor work, for example, like because they are going to send a lot of books to different high schools and I have to put brochures and leaflets inside the books, etc., etc., and it requires a lot of manual work. So yeah, although some of the jobs are actually quite boring, but actually it was quite fun because you can chat with others and you can know more about them while working. And the working environment is actually very free, and basically they don't really like monitor you. They would just ask you to do something, and when you complete the duties and it's fine for them, they did not have a really tight schedule of me performing my duties, so it's basically fine, and it was very great. Like, and also we had a seminar like for every week, and this week we talk about like individualism, because nowadays like people are like many people are advocating collectivism, and more and more people ask us to consider the collective selves as ourselves instead of our own individual self as ourselves. So it is quite distorted from Rand's philosophy because we are the basic unit. So we have a lot of debate about the topic, and it is actually quite interesting. I really love those seminars because I truly learn a lot from those seminars. Yeah. And which is the most precious opportunity for me to know more about Ayn Rand's philosophy. Yeah, so yeah, and I went to LA this week and it was quite fun, but the train was delayed for 5 hours, so I guess I'm catching a flu because the train was very cold and I was staying there for 5 hours. So yeah, I had a headache and fever or something like that. Yeah, so, but it is quite good, actually. I quite enjoy the experience here. And the food is nice in Irvine. And yeah, the people are nice as well. So I will update my working progress next week again. So see you.